Now, one question number 18 is this. Answer the following questions. Subhashini Limited agreed to provide consultancy services to Madhu Enterprises in the month of May, for which it received an advance of rupees 1 lakh on 20th of April from Madhu Enterprises. Now, 1 lakh rupees advance has been received in relation to the services. Subsequently, in the month of May, before supply of service, the said service contract has been cancelled owing to some inadvertent circumstances. So, their service contract is cancelled and Subhashini Limited has issued an invoice for the advance received in April itself. Now, they have paid the GST on the same. So, 18% is the rate of GST, that same has been deposited, 18,000 rupees. Invoice has already been raised on as soon as the advance is received and has paid GST thereon. You are the tax consultant of Subhashini Limited. Please advise whether it can claim refund of tax paid or is required to adjust the tax liability in the returns. Now here the invoice in respect of the advance has already been issued. Now they have issued an invoice and they have paid GST thereon. In such a circumstance, the supplier will be required to issue credit note. Supplier will be required to issue what? Credit note as per the terms of Section 34 of the CGST Act and has to declare the details of the credit note in the return for the month in which such credit note is issued. Return for the month in which credit note is issued. And the tax liability shall be adjusted. In such case, the tax liability shall be adjusted in the return, subject to the fulfillment of the conditions of Section 34. And there is no need to file a separate refund claim. But in case he do not have any output tax liability, if he does not have any output tax liability against which the credit note can be adjusted, in such case, a registered person may file a refund claim. So, this is a circular which has been issued in this regard. This circular has already been covered in our book and circular has been issued on 13th of April 2020. We have covered this circular in relation to, and we have received the advance. We have paid the GST, issued an invoice. In such a circumstance, we have to issue a credit note, declare the details of the credit note in the return in which of the month in which the credit note has been issued. Our output tax liability will be reduced, subject to the fulfillment of the conditions which have been specified under Section 34. And in case we do not have any output tax liability of the subsequent period, in such case we can make a refund application. Now the next question is, Narmada Enterprises is a registered person pays CGST and SGST on transaction considered by it to be an intrastate supply. They have considered a transaction to be an intrastate supply. However, subsequently, the said transaction is to be held to be an interstate supply. Examine the recourse which is available to Narmada Enterprises. Here, as per the provisions of Section 19(2), as per provisions of Section 77, whatever is the CGST plus SGST which has been paid, jo bhi CGST or SGST aapne pay kiya hai, treating transaction as intrastate supply, usko to aapko kya mil jayega? Refund will be claimed of the same, jo wrong tax aapne pay kiya hai. Refund aapko milega. Here we can claim what? द रिफंड, द सेम विल बी रिफंडेड। और आपको क्या है, आईजीएसटी जो करेक्ट टैक्स है, इंटीग्रेटेड टैक्स जो इंटरेस्ट रेट सप्लाई पे लग रहा है, उसको क्या है, डिपॉजिट कराना पड़ेगा, उसको डिपॉजिट कराना पड़ेगा। एंड सेम इज टू बी डिपॉजिटेड विदाउट इंटरेस्ट, कोई इंटरेस्ट की लायबिलिटी अराइज नहीं होगी। तो ये सेक्शन 77 जो है सीजीएसटी एक्ट का, वो बता रहा है कि अ रजिस्टर्ड पर्सन हु हैज पेड सेंट्रल टैक्स एंड स्टेट टैक्स ट्रीटिंग द सप्लाई एज अ इंट्रा सेंट्रल टैक्स और स्टेट टैक्स और सेंट्रल टैक्स और यूनियन टेरिटरी टैक्स ट्रीटिंग द सप्लाई एज इंट्रा स्टेट सप्लाई, और बाद में वो सप्लाई क्या बन जाती है, इंटर स्टेट सप्लाई बन जाती है, तो ही विल बी अलाउड रिफंड ऑफ द टैक्सेस विच हैज बीन रॉन्गली पेड। और फर्दर जो सेक्शन 19 है आईजीएसटी एक्ट का, वो ये बोल रहा है कि रजिस्टर्ड पर्सन जिसने सेंट्रल टैक्स और स्टेट टैक्स पे कर दिया है इंट्रा स्टेट सप्लाई मानते हुए, उसको क्या है, इंटर स्टेट सप्लाई पे अब आईजीएसटी जमा कराना होगा, तो ही विल नॉट बी रिक्वायर्ड टू पे एनी इंटरेस्ट ऑन द सेम। दस यहां पे जो नर्मदा एंटरप्राइजेस का केस है, वो रिफंड क्लेम करेगा सीजीएसटी एसजीएसटी का, और आईजीएसटी उसको क्या है, जमा कराना पड़ेगा, कोई इंटरेस्ट उसको देना नहीं पड़ेगा उस आईजीएसटी एलिमेंट पे। ठीक है, तो ये अभी अपन ने डिस्कशन किया, दिस वॉज अबाउट द जीएसटी। नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ऑफ कस्टम्स, सो विल बी डिस्कसिंग नाउ नेक्स्ट क्लास।